What's up, guys? This is Aaron Marshall, aka Intervals. We're gonna do a live reaction to some cover videos. Shout out to Metal Sucks for hosting, and we're just gonna watch some videos and see what happens. At a glance, I'm pretty stoked on what I'm about to see, so let's fucking go. I like your guitar. I like your shorts. Shorts game is strong. Somebody got the tab book, or the tab bundle, because we're giving out fucking tabs before the album's even out, so you can see how accurate this is. Very good. Dude, this guy could totally just fill in for me. This is too good. You want a gig? I am familiar with this video, and Camila's so sick. It's not clear that she learned this from a tab, because she's fingering this, like, in her own way. Like, there's a lot of kind of her own approach, yeah, like that stuff. I mean, she's definitely done this her own way. I'm not, you know, and there's, yeah. I've seen this. I know Jackal. Jackal's band opened for us in Hong Kong. They killed this. I remember this. Jackal's so sick. Great guitar player. His band is really sick. He also has a company called Quantum Industries, and they make really dope cases for guitars. You guys should check that out, actually. I think the last time we would have played this on tour was probably the Plinterville's Animals as Leaders Run in 2016. Maybe we did it a little in 2017, but I remember kicking Plinty's butt with this one. Dude, I don't know what's going on with that tape job on that body, though. I understand this guitar may be for sale at the time. Little makeshift pick guard scenario. Oh! This is... I would probably butcher your name. Is it Eugen? Is that how you say it? You're so sick. This is so sick. There was like an economy pick or a sweep in there. That's not even how I play that. Amy's incredible. I shared this video when she dropped it. And we did this live. We've done this together on stage in Portland, Oregon. Honestly, and we just met, like, she just comes to shows in Portland, and then, you know, we connected and had a chat at a show, and then not long afterwards, she made this video, and I remember sharing it, and people were really excited, and then when we were on our way back to Portland, it was just a no-brainer. This is such a fun song to play live, too. And she is all over this. I'm slightly terrified at how accurate this is. Tone's correct. Oh yeah. Oh, with the bar. This is, oh, look at, check that right hand. This is crazy. Her description says, a dream came true for me when I saw one of their live shows in November 2017. Aw, that's, I have to share this, I think. Sixer Modern, nice guitar. What's going on with that painted body on the desk? That's crazy. Ah, with the cut afterwards. It's okay, I don't like that line either. I mean, it sounds good. Try playing that for 1,000 people. That's a hard one. If I'm not mistaken, Lucas is a vinyl collector. We've met at a bunch of shows. Yeah, Plinterville shirt, super sick. That was our collab tee from the Plinterville's Animals as Leaders. Oh, right, and this is exactly who I think it is. You can see the Shape of Color vinyl in the back. That's from the limited first run. Also, shout out to Lucas for doing this single coil on what appears to be like a reissue telly. Super sick. That's a cool guitar. It's interesting, it's like the body is like a S-series vibe, kind of, with a reverse Tele headstock. I can see the 5150 back there. He's got some toys. That's, the snakeskin Zilla cab is a vibe, though. Like, snakeskin is a bold move. I don't have much to say, man. This guy is killing. He's killing. That was a blast. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. I know I did. I'm going to go back to this list and probably share some covers because you guys rock. I appreciate every single one of you guys that took the time to make a video and like learn everything. Thanks for watching. Thanks to Metal Sucks and everybody. And hopefully see you guys on tour versus the internet sometime. That'd be lovely. But we shall see. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you guys.